Viewers have been desperately waiting for Lachlan, played by Thomas Atkinson, to get his comeuppance on Emmerdale, as the serial-er gradually gets more and more out of control. Next week we'll see the serial-er strike too close to home on the ITV soap, however, when he puts Sam Dingle, James Houghton, in serious danger. Sam makes the deadly mistake of discovering a bloody cloth and potential body in the back of Lachlan's car boot, leaving the panicked teenager backed up into a corner. Battering the father of one to the floor, a terrified Belle, Eden Taylor Draper, is put in an incredibly sticky situation as she is faced with the true horror of what her boyfriend is capable of. Now the Belle star has teased what's to come on the ITV soap, and even suggests her character's mother Lisa, Jane Cox, will race back to the village to protect her daughter from the Ur's vile ways. Speaking about the possibility, Eden teased, "Well, she's Lisa only in Scotland and she watches the news. If that was me and my mum, even if she was in Australia, she would come back." The star fueled the storyline twist even further when she added, "It's a mother's instinct, she's got to go back." In terms of the long-awaited Belle and Lachlan confrontation, Eden promised fans will be satisfied with the gripping scenes. "I think this is the most shocking we've seen Lachlan," Eden shared, "because we've never seen him actually confront what he's done and say it out loud. This is the first time he mentally comes to terms with it and says, 'Yes, I've actually done all of this.'" Belle is screaming at Lachlan, asking why there's blood everywhere. Lachlan, very calmly, just says that Sam was getting in the way. She can't comprehend it and she fears her brother is dead. "That was very intense," the star added. But will the events with Sam be the catalyst for Lachlan's eventual downfall? As things unravel, the murderer could confess to all of his victims. What's more, viewers may learn the true fate of former kidnap victim Rebecca White, Emily Head. Did Lachlan actually hurt her or is she trapped somewhere? As the week progresses, Belle's head is just a mess, Eden explained. She adores Lachlan, but she gets this shocking information and it takes some time to process it. He has a gun in his hand, her brother is covered in blood and she really needs to play her cards right or she could be in danger. Stay tuned to find out if Lisa Dingle returns to rescue her daughter from the evil clutches of Lachlan White. Emmerdale continues tonight at 7 p.m. on ITV.